to be the capital. Wouldn't you say I am the biggest emirate? Have a good day. I am Osman. I am the smallest emirate of the country of the United Arab Emirates. Osman is my capital, and what you see, I was a great prophet to teach. And that's enough about me. I'm the most populous and people know me well. My name's Dubai, so familiar, you can tell. Dubai is my capital and it brings me fame. Population's over 4 million, that's pretty tame. Gujarat is who I am and what I'm called. I touch Oman and it's gold, so please don't be appalled. Gujarat plays a role as my capital. Let's move on to the next emirate, that will be tall. I also touch Oman and the Persian Gulf. My name's Rock Al-Kana and I haven't told a soul. My capital's spelled the same as I, and that is in life. Be ashamed. Sharjah is my name. It touches the Persian Gulf. You see Oman and the Gulf of Oman. That is me. Sharjah City is my capital that you see now. I am 1,000 square. Oh, my Kuwait is the last emirate of the country that you learned. Do not forget. Oh, my Kuwait is the capital city of mine. Let's now see the country that we now call mine. I'm the United Arab Emirates. Yes, I do sound new. I was born in 1971. I'm glad that flew. Abu Dhabi's the capital in this country. I am glad that you're able to recognize me. Oh, give us a try. The United Arab Emirates, I am I. Abu Dhabi is our capital, you see why. For love, for the city.